This is the story of my life. Story of my life. Yes, it's the story of my life. Story of my life. This is the story of my life. Story of my life. 30,000 down and me still a frown. All because I wanted to settle down. Have a one you just a run around and keep my family safe and sound. But she said no, no, not at all. Her education comes before all. So if she was my greatest love of all, how could she be my downfall? You see, I had a typical plan. Go to school and get an education. Then find a job and work as hard as I can. Start a family and build me a foundation. Somewhere along the line it all went wrong. She packed up and she left without the ring on her hand. But this is the story of my life. She left without my joy and pride. And when it really hurt inside, I took myself on a joyride. Beat up the casino just to clear my mind. After the 9 to 5, I hit the 5 to 9. 30,000 down and me still a frown. All because I wanted to settle down. Have a one you just a run around and keep my family safe and sound. But she said no, no, not at all. Her education comes before all. So if she was my greatest love of all, how could she be my downfall? So this is what I said to all the lovers in the world. Never dedicate yourself to any boy or girl. To the point where you just living to preserve that pearl. So that if you lose that pearl, you do not lose your world. Save a little love for yourself, I tell you. Save a little love for yourself. And when I stop and think about everything, every step of the way there was a warning. I love this girl with all of my heart, but she never wanna carry my baby. And when I was down and all alone, she left me lonely. 30,000 down and me still a frown. All because I wanted to settle down. Have a one you just a run around and keep my family safe and sound. But she said no, no, not at all. Her education comes before all. So if she was my greatest love of all, how could she be my downfall? 30,000 down and me still a frown. All because I wanted to settle down. Have a one you just a run around and keep my family safe and sound. But she said no, no, not at all. Her education comes before all. So if she was my greatest love of all, how could she be my downfall?